players are going to play four different tournaments, in the sense that for the 4 weeks there will be four different events. In week one, you basically have men's singles and men's doubles, preceded by the men's qualifying. It's a draw of 32, and this basically will happen four times. The players will play for $15,000 a week, spread between men's singles and men's doubles, with a total prize money of $60,000.